Opening a door is a simple movement of our day-to-day life. However, did you ever know that you can turn a clip of opening a door into a captivating transition? We can see door opening transitions here and there in many vlogs and films. We'll be giving you two examples to show how to make a door opening transition quickly and easily. If you are into this, keep watching. In this example, we're going to turn this clip into a transition effect. First, let's open Videoproc Vlogger, import all the footage we need, then drop the background clip into the video track. Add the door opening clip to the overlay track. Fit its size to the screen. Let's drag the playhead to the first frame of this project. Click here to take a snapshot of this frame. Reload this image into Videoproc Vlogger. Create an overlay track. Then we drag this clip into this track. And put the image here in between these two tracks. Similarly, let's fit its size to the screen. Next, click here to enter the crop panel. Select the door frame area. After that, we get back to the main interface. Use the Ripple Edit tool to make this image last around 1 second. Click on this button to open a motion editor. Add a keyframe at the very beginning of this clip. Drag the selection box downward until it's moved out of the screen completely. Then we add a keyframe at the last frame. Drag to restore the selection box to the original position. To make the motion feel more smooth, we can change the mode of the second keyframe to smooth speed down number 1. Hit apply to get back to the main interface. Next, select the video on the video track. Drag it towards the right for making it start at the time that this clip ends. Like what we already did, enter the motion editor panel. Add a keyframe at the very beginning. Then we click here to access these options. Set the aspect ratio to custom. Then let's adjust the shape of the selection box and make it cover the door frame. Next, we drag the playhead to the time when the door is open completely. Add a keyframe over here, then fetch this selection box to the screen size. Drag the playhead backward. Observe the left window. When it reaches the point the selection box leaves the door frames, add a keyframe. Adjust the selection box of this keyframe manually. Let's be careful. More keyframes can bring us a better outcome. Click on Apply to return to the main interface. Alright, we just made a door opening transition effect. We can use a door opening green screen footage as the transition. Let's see how to do that. Add the background footage to the video track. Put the green screen footage into the overlay track. Fit its size to the screen. Then drag the playhead to where the green screen footage starts to show. Find the chroma key in the inspector panel. Head to the small box next to the color button. Use the color picker to pick the green color in the footage. Then let's hit Enabled for getting rid of the green color. Next, we add the sound effects of walking and opening the door. Add them to the proper position. We just made a simple green screen door opening transition. Well, this is all for today's video. If you want to know more editing tricks or what has been going on with Videoproc Vlogger, be sure to click the subscribe button to subscribe. See you in our next editing tutorial. Hope you enjoy it. Bye!